I am Maria Elizabeth Niña Binundogiangan, 16 years of age, residing from Barangay Abelia, Ligao, City of Albay, Philippines, a grade 10 student of Bacong National High School. I am participating in WSD 2021 World Speech Day. Reimagine the world without using gadgets like handphones or laptops. There would be no social media, no devices, and many other things that could change the way we could live. I personally noticed and experienced that smartphone replacing face-to-face communication. It connects us to our loved ones from a long distance, but also keeps us away from someone who is just beside us. Because people paying more attention to their phones than to each other. Some people cannot live without handphones or technology. The existence of technology is a difference between silence and laughter, loneliness and interaction, and even life and death. Imagine our life without handphones. Individuals today would probably struggle. The way of sending a letter and receiving a reply for a week would send many young people into a disbelieving and terrified moment of hysteria. However, there's a negative influence that handphones have introduced into our lives. It has taken so much so that we cannot put it down long enough to appreciate the world around us anymore. Therefore, when people are too attached in using their phones, they are essentially destroying their ability on focus. As a teenager, I encourage everyone to put a limit in using their phones. Let's reimagine our life without depending on technology, so we can contribute more to have a better world. Thank you.